Hey guys, today we're at Hollister, and we're gonna check out their tunes, check out their lighting, and check out their smells. Let's go.
I'm a hustler, baby. That's my dad's made. Yeah, I'm a hustler, baby. That's my dad's made.
Here we got an LED board, really improves the lighting. Let's check it out. Here's their denim. This is their denim pants. Pretty cool stuff. Let's check it out.
How would you rate their denim on a scale of 1 to 2?
2 for sure.
Now, I know Daniel rated this denim really high, like 2 out of 2. But I gotta say, this denim is really disappointing. I mean, look, it's already got holes in it, scratches.
We checked it out, no raw denim, so I'm not coming back.
I gotta say, that denim was not really raw. And I gotta say, disappointing.
Don't come to this store, it's too dark, you can't see anything. But let's check it out.
And the music is subpar.
Hey, we just checked out Hollister. Now we're gonna go take M&H. Supposed to be the coolest, hippest store all in the mall, so let's check it out. We're gonna see Santa Claus later, so stay tuned.
Damn.
What up, hippies? Today we're shopping at the hippest store in town, M&H.
Tasteful.
Here you can get anything from a trench coat to snazzy shoes and beanies. Let's check it out. They have denim. I don't know why there's not an R, but men's and kids are included too.
I didn't know it was a shopping bag.
How would you rate this? 3 out of 4.
We
check out the mirror. Check it out with me.
Oh wait, I can't be in the shop.
Cut. Alright, it's
Lost. How would you rate that out of 3 sets of factorials?
4 fours out of 3.
Guys.
Do give me an M&H though. So I say it was
you guys go
quite a steal.
You guys want to go build a bear?
He's building his first bear.
Oh yeah, I know. Can't wait.
We'll see how. Check it out.
Let's go. You want to put a sound in it?
Yes, we want a sound.
All right here. What, you want a puppy? An elephant? You want a kiss?
Dude, he should get a sign with us.
Yeah, why not?
Do you have synthesizer attachments?
You can record your own voice.
Oh, I gotta do that. No one likes you. You're ugly, you'll never amount to anything. You're fat, you're stupid, you're dumb, you'll never get better. And
ever.
Okay. Oh, that's beautiful, sir. Thank you.
Alright. You wanna put it in here? Says it's already late. Yeah.
Jacob, what are you gonna name this bear?
That's gonna be a question I answer at the end of this video, because you know that's something I gotta think about.
But
long.
It is hard. It is.
I mean,
it is important.
It's very important.
It
hey,
it's mine.
I made it.
My daughter too.
I made it. I put it in there.
My daughter too.
Where were you? You were just standing.
My daughter
there.
Too.
Do I want? Do
so
I want
now we're curious to what the next
do step I want,
is.
Do
what
I
is
want
the next step of our child?
We are.
Some raw denims for your hip bear. These are essential in creating a hipster bear, if that's the look you're going for. You have this distress jeans.
This oh, is, dude, all... is that denim?
Yeah, denim.
Is, how is it? Like, do you think it's good enough?
Let's go to the fitting room and just try it on.
Okay. Wait, I don't think that's how you put it on.
I gotta put my denim on, okay?
Whore. I'm gonna give it a name.
Becky.
Scout. No. We're gonna make this,
Yeah.
Phil.
This is my tender bear pea hug face.
I like it.
This is a gift. Well, you know, all children are gifts, so yes. Recipient name.
Joker Daniel.
Earth.
It's a gift from God.
Why would you record that? It's gonna print out. We're gonna get the full thing.
From Sand of the Reindeer and...
Your name.
Good job. I'm very excited. We got our new pet. I hope she'll work out. Excited to see what happens in the next 10 years.